you know, at times the weather can create total havoc on our communities. A cyclone has hit Nessie's house. What does Nessie and her family need? What else might people who've been through a disaster, like Nessie and her family, need? And who could help them?